The time now is 5:44 p.m. Tuesday, November 19th, 2024. This is FEC105. There's the ECH. Out on the tread. 812. 303, 818, and... One of the red ones in the trail. Freight cars on the top. Lots of freight cars. Thank you, David. Oh, man, empty rock cars on the head end of this one. Move this around a little bit, see if this is any better. I want to thank my longtime friend David Shelley for all he's done for me. Was the engineer on the crew I attached to bringing the white caboose home. I waved to him when I was in college in 1971, University of Miami. He was conducting Beal, Richard Beal, my good buddy. It was engineering. That's a long time ago. More recently, he has waved and smiled for every one of my videos. Good gentleman. He's going to retire with 53 years in train service to FEC Railway. May or may not be a record. Old days, the guy went a long time also. But nobody in the modern era is going to break that record, David. Congratulations to you. It's not a sad story at all. A rich and vibrant story. A young man, kid, looking for a job. Loved it so much. Going to stay with it for 53 years. Wish David all the best. They're going to go out next Thursday, next Friday. All right, double check the time. If he sees 105 is by, something new. On the East Main rather than the West Main, 5:47 p.m., Tuesday, November 19th, 2024. And that's going to do it. That is definitely going to do it for this day of train watching right here at the Caboose Junction at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.